February 5. The main purpose of ministry. We are not of those who shrink back and are destroyed, but of those who have faith and preserve their souls. Hebrews 10:39. Don't look at the temporary cost of love and shrink back from confidence in God's infinitely superior promises. If you shrink back, not only will you lose out on the promises, you will be destroyed. Hell is at stake in whether we shrink back or persevere. It's not just the loss of a few extra rewards that hang in the balance. Hebrews 10:39 says, "We are not of those who shrink back and are destroyed." That is eternal judgment. So we warn each other, don't drift away. Don't love the world. Don't start thinking nothing huge is at stake. Fear the terrible prospect of not cherishing the promises of God above the promises of sin. As Hebrews 3:13 and 14 says, "Exhort one another every day as long as it is called today, that none of you may be hardened by the deceitfulness of sin. For we have come to share in Christ, if indeed we hold our original confidence firm to the end." But mainly, we must focus on the preciousness of the promises and help each other value, above all things, how great the reward is that Christ has purchased for us. We must say to each other what Hebrews 10:35 says, "Do not throw away your confidence, which has great reward." And then we must help each other see the greatness of the reward. That is the main task of preaching and the main purpose of small groups and all the ministries of the church, helping people see the greatness of what Christ has purchased for everyone who will value it above the world. Helping people see it and savor it so that God's superior worth shines in their satisfaction and in the sacrifices that come from such a heart.